Namaste to everyone. I am Yogi Himanshu, founder of Himalayan Yoga Association, and today we are here in Beatles Ashram. This is the ashram of Maharishi Mahesh Yogi. With his original name, it is from a long time known as Chaurasi Kutiya, which means 84 huts. So through this video, we are gonna show you the whole, this beautiful ashram. We also know that in 1969, Beatles visited here and they produced so many songs while their stay with Maharishi Mahesh Yogi. They also practiced transcendental meditation practices with Maharishi Mahesh Yogi. And we are gonna show you the place where they all used to do yoga sessions, the place where they used to stay. It's a huge ashram. So we are gonna cover this all in this beautiful video, and we hope you enjoy it. Before we end, I must say that whenever you come Rishikesh, you should visit this place. So I wish you all a wonderful day. Keep practicing yoga. Stay healthy, stay safe. Namaste.